916 students today graduated in various vocational studies from Management Training and Advisory Center, MTAC, in Nakawa. The best performers were awarded sponsorship to the next levels, especially diplomas in various fields. Soteri Nabeta Kalanzi, the executive director of MTAC, urged people working in the informal sector, such as street vendors and hawkers, to embrace skills development.
Yes, like I've stated, our focus as an institution is skilling our participants from different fields. We welcome participants to come and go out with an ability to produce a product of choice, okay. Whether in computer-related, whether in vocational-related, whether in accounting and finance and the like.
Remember these four words: be positive, principled, and proactive. Be open to change, do not hide from mistakes, keep moving forward, and make connection, and be patient. You'll never forget this in your lifetime. Thank you.
Meanwhile, First Lady and Education Minister Janet Museveni has warned nurses against unprofessionalism. Mrs. Museveni was represented at the 7th graduation ceremony of Kabale School of Comprehensive Nursing by Dr. Joyce Moriku Kaduchu, the State Minister for Primary Education. The event that took place at the institution's ground on Makanga Hill in Kabale Municipality saw a total of 846 graduates awarded with diplomas and certificates in the various nursing fields. In her remarks, the First Lady noted that with the increasing teenage pregnancies in the country, nurses who are not careful could be lured into acts of abortion and other illegal practices.
To sell your house because of abortion, to sell your house to give family planning method for the young girls, you are coming out at a time when there is a lot of temptation for money, quick money, such that you want to do unprofessional work for you to get rich within 1 week or 1 day. I want to caution you. Abortion is illegal according to the Constitution of Uganda. Do not soil your hands. Uphold the profession. It's only when you do the right thing, you can get the blessings from the Almighty God. And I pray that God gives you the wisdom not to fall into temptation in the health profession.
The minister also asked nurses to develop a good working relationship with patients for effective service delivery.
You need to be competent enough to manage the patients under your care. And I now challenge you to go to the next phase, to embrace the market, the labor force, to apply the knowledge and the skills you have acquired and translate this into the care of the patient. You need to develop your competence to save life. Ensure that you practice what you have learned with honesty and professionalism. Uphold the medical ethics and integrity.
Josephine Nambiro Chigozi, the principal of Kabale School of Comprehensive Nursing, say the institution has had a great impact in the region.
Over what? Our prayer, our guest of honor, is to improve staffing of this school in order to reduce the school wage bill, or to improve the functioning and the development of the school. We request for consideration for putting up at least one structure to accommodate the big number of students. And if not, at least a structure to aid teaching and learning.
Report by Job Namanya for the news.